Book of Nonsense Limerick 103. By Edward Lear. There was an old lady of Prague, whose language was horribly vague. When they said, "Are these caps?" she answered, "Perhaps, that oracular lady of Prague."